We're in the Franschhoek Valley, I think one of the most beautiful valleys in South Africa. La Motte is an example of a farm that farmed for the future. The biodiversity is quite a good initiative for us. We have a compost plant that we started many years ago, just to get the natural compost in the vineyards. We have a nursery on the farm where we cultivate all the fynbos species that we want to replant in the mountain. I think the question that you have to ask when you do farming is, how can I really develop not only the vineyards, but also the people that work in the vineyards? Every bottle you buy helps to support the South African wine industry and protect the workers behind our world-famous wines. I'm Hein Kuchlemer, and I'm a South African winemaker.